bit of context to the Block by Block program. It started in 2017 and it was about taking the stories of the historic war and making it relevant to national conversations around diversity, around inclusion, and around community building.
This experience has really opened my eyes and seen the importance of sharing stories and being able to share with one another.